इज देर ए बेनिफिट ऑफ सर्जिकल ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ स्टेज 3 to 4 ऑफ एंडोमेट्रियोसिस एंड सक्सेसफुल प्रेगनेंसी रेट?
Endometriosis stage 3 and 4 definitely benefits from a surgical treatment. Here always you might be thinking, where in my take home message I have told that stage 3 and 4 it is better to offer them with IVF or an ICSI process. So we need to understand that if the patient has come to us with pain and we find that she is having a problem of infertility, there is a big endometrioma, which is about 4 or 5 centimeters in size. Definitely, we need to offer them with a surgical management. And we have incidences where patients would have conceived in the first or second cycle following surgery as well. We need to offer them to go for an IVF or an ICSI treatment, because we do not want to increase their time to get pregnancy, and we want them to get pregnant as early as possible before the cyst recurs. Because if the cyst is going to recur again, then it is very difficult to do a second surgery, and then more loss of ovarian reserve, and it is more painful for the lady to undergo a surgery for an endometriosis in a span of within 6 months. So whenever we offer them with surgery, we usually recommend them to go for a IVF treatment immediately following surgery. I do have incidences where we have operated on a very plastered, frozen pelvis with huge endometriotic cyst, where she came to me with severe pain. However, she did not come to us for fertility. It was only for pain. And we did operate on her. And then within 6 months, she conceived. So after the conception and the pregnancy for 9 months, where the endometriosis is in a suppressed state, the further line of treatment, there was a little reduction in the progression of the endometriosis in that lady. So always surgery is going to enhance the pregnancy rates, but if at all they come for fertility treatments and very small endometriotic cysts or tiny lesions, there is no role for surgery.